like in the condo tower here and the apartments here and more apartments that are going to be right built right over there later this year, there were not a whole lot of parks in the center city. And he dedicated this land to be used as a park. And so in that 100 years, this is the place when presidents of the United States or candidates for the presidency would come to Fort Worth. This is where they'd come. And since that time, countless birthday parties and celebrations and protests and all manner of things have happened in this park. And we're so happy to be a part of recognizing its 100th birthday. And throughout the entire time, the Burnett family and the Burnett Foundation has helped the city of Fort Worth maintain this park in a very, very high, very beautiful condition over the years. There have been a number of renovations of the park, and the man who is responsible for managing the Burnett Foundation is here with us tonight, Mr. Niels Agather. Niels?
Here we go. Thank you, Andy. Well, Andy has, of course, said a lot of what I was going to say. This park was donated by Burke Burnett as a memorial to his two children who had predeceased him, and that was 100 years ago. 4 years later, in 1922, he passed away, so it became a memorial for him as well. Apart from all of the activities that Andy described, this also had the city Christmas tree, which was located right about, you know, over there where the number 100 balloons are. And then has been renovated. It was done once and then renovated twice by the Burnett Foundation, and not to you see it in its current configuration. I know that Mrs. Marion, who is Burke Burnett's great-granddaughter, is very, very pleased to see the park flourish. I send her pictures. I work here in the building, and when we have activities here, I send her activities and pictures of the activities. She'll receive pictures of tonight. She gets pictures of the yoga that takes place here on certain mornings, and the park has gone really from quite dormant and a walkthrough park to what you see today, a really active park. So we're really glad to be a part of it, glad to be supporters of that, and will continue to be for many years to come. Thank you all very much.
Thanks, Niels. And here with us this evening from the City of Fort Worth Park and Recreation Department is David Creek. David?
Good afternoon, or good evening, depending. When you look around and you look at everybody today and you look at all the buildings, you really come to realize how important this green space is in downtown Fort Worth, and really what a rare opportunity that we have. This park provides an opportunity for a healthy lifestyle, not only through relaxation, but for outdoor physical recreational opportunities, but it's really more than that. You know, when you look around, you really realize, you know, green spaces such as this in an urban environment are really, they're important to the fabric of a community and coming together as a community. In Fort Worth, we're lucky to have over 300 acres downtown for the public to enjoy, whether it's here at Burnett Park, or the water gardens, or even taking a hike or a ride on the Trinity River Trail system. We're lucky to have parkland in the urban environment for the residents to enjoy. So with that, on behalf of the City of Fort Worth and the Park and Recreation Department, I would like to appreciate and thank every one of you for coming today and help celebrating this great park of ours. Thank you.
Thank you, David. All right, tonight we have a real treat in store. This is the East Fort Worth Community Jazz Band. How many of you have seen them? All right, their opening number is Groovin' Hard, and I'm telling you, these cats can swing. So they're gonna start in just a minute. Now, if you're interested in a really cool sweet treat, the first 100 popsicles from Steel City Pops are all gone. Good job, everybody. But you can buy some. And if you are old enough, there is red and white wine available from Ashton Depot. Ashton Depot team, wave at us right over there. Single servings over there. And so glad that Ashton Depot and Steel City Pops are with us. We'd also like to thank Tier REIT. They're the owners of Burnett Plaza behind us. All throughout the year, Tier REIT helps sponsor a lot of the events and activities that happen in the park. So let's give Tier REIT and the Burnett Foundation another round of applause. Okay, so now, who is ready to get this party started? All right, let's hear it for the East Fort Worth Community Jazz Band.
Well, good evening. Thank you for coming out tonight. That was Groovin' Hard by Don Menzo, who was a saxophone, a composer, and an arranger with the Maynard Ferguson Band, Stan Kenton, Buddy Rich. And this piece was actually written for the Doc Severinsen NBC Orchestra, as well as Buddy Rich Big Band, that first tune. Thanks for coming out. We're going to have a little bit of everything for tonight, so if you have something that you know, please, you're welcome to come up here and dance with us. Or make sure you sing along, because we're going to try to play a little bit of everything. Our next piece is a song by Duke Ellington called Don't Get Around Much Anymore.
Thank you.
We want to thank the Downtown Fort Worth Inc. for inviting us. We have been having the pleasure of playing. We got to do the Parade of Lights with them, and then when the mayor did her State of the City, we had the privilege of playing for her at the Convention Center, so we want to thank them for inviting us back. We're going to go ahead and do a solo this time. This one is called On the Sunny Side of the Street, which is a jazz standard that was recorded by Louis Armstrong, Kenny Goodman, Lionel Hampton, Dizzy Gillespie, Count Basie, Billie Holiday. I could go on. So many people have recorded this song, but we're going to highlight our male vocalist, Mr. Arthur Lotta, on a wonderful song called On the Sunny Side of the Street.
Hello.
Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny, sunny side of the street. Can't you hear that pitter-pat? And that happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny, sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with my blues on parade, but I'm not afraid. The rover got over. If I ever had said I'll be rich as Rockefeller, gold dust at my feet on the sunny, sunny side of the street. My blues on parade, but I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid. The worries are over and the rover got over. If I never had a cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller. Gold dust at my feet on the sunny, on the sunny, sunny side of the street.
So the next song, we're going to do a little bit of blues. It's called St. Louis Blues. It was written by an old blues writer called W.C. Handy. It was one of the first blues songs to ever be called a pop song. And it was written, sung, and performed by Louis Armstrong, Bing Crosby, Betsy Smith, Count Basie, Glenn Miller, Guy Lombardo, and the Boston Pops Orchestra among the most that have been recording it. Popular song, hope you like it. Going to be able to highlight a bunch of our guys on improv called St. Louis Blues.
Thank you.
So let me tell you a little bit about the group. It is called the East Fort Worth Community Jazz Band, and our website is down here in front of the stage. You can find everything about us at efwcjb.com. My name is Kathy Brown. I have the privilege of being the music director. I was a band director for 30 years. Still, I'm a band director. And one day I decided to start a jazz band shortly after my mother passed away. And 8 of them showed up for our first rehearsal in November of 2014, and we just went nowhere but up. This is a talented group of musicians. Every one of us are all volunteer. We get together every Tuesday at Meadowbrook United Methodist Church, and we get to just practice and jam and get together and play some jazz. We all come from different walks of life, but we all love jazz, and it's just a great opportunity. You can check our website. Our season starts up in October and goes all the way till, last Tuesday should have been our end of our season, but we got the wonderful invitation to play tonight, so we're hoping you're enjoying yourself. We're going to do another song. This one's famous, made famous by Frank Sinatra. It was written in 1954, and we're going to highlight our female vocalist on a wonderful song called Fly Me to the Moon.
Spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Jazz standard, and it was actually written after the famed Harlem night spot called the Savoy Ballroom in New York City, and was made famous by the Benny Goodman Orchestra. and it's called Stomping at the Savoy. We're going to highlight one of our soloists, one of our musicians. We have some talented musicians in this group. This particular song is called Making Whoopee. It was a jazz and blues song first popularized by Eddie Cantor in the 1928 musical Whoopee. Tonight, we're going to highlight our bass trombone player, Mr. Brian Fretter. Thank you. We want to tell you as we're going along through the night, our main goal for the East Fort Worth Community Jazz Band is to not only be able to get together and play jazz, but to bring music to the community. And that's what we've had the privilege of doing. We do free concerts at the East Fort Worth Community, Meadowbrook United Methodist Church every Tuesday night, and we do our free concerts there. We also play in the parade. We also do at the UTA Salute to Community Bands. But the other missions that we have is to raise money to give free scholarships. And we were able to be able to get a $1,000 scholarship to a Southwest High School student. And we want to continue to be able to do that. If you want to be able to take a piece of us home and listen to us, we do have some CDs that are being sold down here on the front of the stage of our concert at UTA, which was a wonderful, wonderful concert that they performed. And if you are wanting to have one, they're down here in the front. We also have some other CDs that we have collection CDs of different songs that we've done throughout our season. We're going to bring Arthur back up with another vocal, and it's called Just Friends.
Just friends, lovers no more. Just friends, but not like before. To think of what we've been and not to kiss again seems like pretending it isn't the ending. Two friends drifting apart, two friends but one broken heart. We loved, we laughed, we cried. Suddenly love died. The story ends and we're just friends. Just friends, lovers no more. Just friends, but not like before. To think of what we've been and not to kiss again seems like pretending it isn't the ending. To friends drifting apart, two friends but one broken heart. We loved, we laughed, we cried. Suddenly love died. The story ends and we're just friends. We're just friends.
Well, let's do a little Glenn Miller, A String of Pearls.
Thank you.
Our next song is going to feature another one of our musicians. It is a show tune that was written in 1937 by Richard Rodgers and Lawrence Hart in the musical Babes in Arms. And it's a song that's become a popular jazz standard. It's appeared on over 1,300 albums and performed by over 600 artists. Tonight, we're going to feature one of our trumpet players, Mr. Dan O'Leary, on a beautiful ballad called My Funny Valentine. We're moving it back.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to do another little Dixieland called Basin Street Blues.
Thank you.
because of this. Oh, is that you? We're going to highlight Brandy again, our female vocalist, if the feedback will go away. There we go. Female vocalist on a Nat King Cole song that he wrote for his trio, and it's called Straighten Up and Fly Right.
Took the monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off its back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of jiving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. The buzzer told the monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold and I'll set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye. Said your story so touching, it sounds like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. And fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use in jiving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Fly right.
Again, if you want to take home some of the recordings that we're doing tonight, like Straighten Up and Fly Right, that Brandy just did, the next song that we're going to do, several of the songs, you can get them over here. They're only $10. You can get a CD from over here to take home. We'd love for you to help us out. Again, our main goal is to bring free jazz to the community, as well as providing high school scholarships. So hopefully you can help us out. Our next piece we're going to highlight another one of our soloists, another one of our trombone players with it was a sad waltz. It was written by Henry Mancini, and it was performed on the 1963 film of the movie Charade, which was starring Cary Grant, Audrey Hepburn. But we have an arrangement that's written by Mark Taylor. I know you're going to love it. It's a samba, and the song is called Charade, and we're going to be highlighting our lead trombone player, Mr. Chase Gilmore.
Thank you.
So earlier we did a song from the musical Babes in Arms. This is another song from that. It made famous by Frank Sinatra, but just recently became popular again when it was sung by Tony Bennett and Lady Gaga. So Arthur, we're going to bring Arthur back up, and the song is called The Lady is a Tramp.
Gets too hungry for dinner at 8. She likes the theater and never comes late. She'd never bother with people she'd hate. That's why the lady is a tramp. She gets too hungry for dinner at 8. Doesn't like crap games with barons and earls. Won't dish the dirt with the rest of those girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. She loves the free, fresh wind in her hair. Life without care. She's flat. That's that. She's all alone when she lowers her lamp. That's why the lady is a tramp. The free, fresh, wonderful, cuckoo wind in her hair, a life without a care. She's broke, but it's okay. It's California, 'cause it's cold and it's damp.
That's why the lady, that is why the lady, that's why lady is a
We realize our time is almost up. We're trying to pick some great songs for you before our time is up. This next song was written for Count Basie's Kansas City 7 in 1939. It was written by Lester Young, who was their saxophone player. And if you listen to it, every so often you're going to hear little bits and pieces of I've Got Rhythm in it. This song is called Lester Leaps In. Thank you. Okay, we're going to do a song that was written by Duke Ellington, and we're going to feature Brandy again on vocal, and it's called It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing.
What good is melody? What good is music if it ain't possessing something sweet? It ain't the melody, it ain't the music. There's something else that makes the tune complete. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I, 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 do I. It don't mean a thing, all you got to do is sing. Do I, 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 do I. It makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. Just give that rhythm everything you've got. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I, 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 do I. Makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. Just give that rhythm everything you've got. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I, 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 do I. Do I, 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 do I. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. We're going to do another famous Dixieland song. It's called When the Saints Go Marching In.
Thank you.
Okay, we want to thank y'all so much for coming out tonight. We have two more songs. This song is a good Latin tune that was made famous by Frank Sinatra, and just recently it was made famous by Michael Bublé. But technically this song, we call it Sway, but it actually, if I say it right, was named Quien Será, and it was written by a Mexican composer, but then it was translated into an English version and by Norman Gimbel, and it was again made famous actually by Dean Martin and Frank Sinatra, recently Michael Bublé. We're going to highlight Mr. Arthur Lotta again on a wonderful Latitude called Sway. Don't forget to pick up your CDs before you leave.
When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like the lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with ease, sway with me. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I grow weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me feel as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Oh, pieces may be on the floor. Dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I grow weak. I grow weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with me. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me.
Where have you been all this time? Again, we want to tell you that all of us up here on this stage, it's all volunteer. Just because we love jazz, that's why we're doing this. If you want to be part, we are always welcoming members. You can find more information at our website at www.efwcjb.com. You can email me or email any of them. If you have any questions, you can always ask us. I am the music director. Our president is about to raise his hand right there. There he is. Danny Enriquez is our president. You can ask any of those people any questions about the band, and we would be more and more happy to tell you about us. Make sure you check out our website. We are always in the Parade of Lights. Make sure you cheer real loud when you're out there, and we're on our float. And also, as we give free Christmas concerts. We also give free spring concerts, so make sure you do that. We do one thing. I want to tell you the last thing before we do our closing song. We do one thing that we actually charge, and it is our big band dance. We do it at the first Saturday of every April. It's at the Lions Club, the Hanley Meadowbrook Lions Club. It goes from 6 to 8:30. It is just 2 hours of eating and drinking and dancing, and we use all of that money to be able to give scholarships out to our high school seniors. So find out about it. It's only $10. You get all of that for $10, so we would love for you to join us. We always end our concerts with this wonderful song by Sammy Nestico that he actually wrote for the Count Basie Band. And it is called Front Burner. Thank you so much. We hope you had a great time. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. And I have to say my last little hoo-ha. Hi, Levi. Here we go. Here we go. Front Burner. Thank you. Fort Worth Community Jazz Band.